is called internal pointer variable. What is this? Internal pointer variable.